while we're waiting for my hair to be almost unconditioned, I just thought I'd go through the things that I'll be doing today. Today's an afternoon drawing class. Basically, the only classes I have on today is an afternoon drawing class at 5 p.m. till 8. But before I go into class, I need to be uploading things to my portfolio. So I'll be doing that this morning, and I also need to look at an online lecture. Before my drawing class, I have a meeting with my film crew for documentary, so we're just going to be there discussing a few things about our assignment, which is to film a documentary. So yeah, it's not a very busy day today. It's never really that much of a busy day for me anyway, because I sorted my timetable out where I get Fridays off and everything else is just like evenly balanced through the days. So I don't really have a lot of stress going on at the moment, but like also I have a lot of assignments that I need to be like finalizing. So that's basically what I'm going to be doing for this week, next week, and then week 6 is go time, basically. I'm gonna make some iced coffee now because I need to stay awake somehow. Today's pretty much just gonna be a chill day. I don't have a lot. What is happening? I don't have a lot planned, so yeah, chill day. Unis have been shutting down because of the COVID-19 or coronavirus. I'm kind of afraid, but like, because like I have to get on a train almost every single day and I kind of feel myself getting a little bit snotty. Delicious. But yeah, I really don't know how to feel about it. Like, I kind of want uni to close. Is that just me? I don't think so. Anyway, makeup time. Makeup's done. I'm gonna be working on my portfolio. The things that I have to upload are just this drawing. This is for my drawing portfolio, by the way, not my film. Last night I had to draw this for homework. It's a two-point perspective building drawing. As you can see, there's the front, there's the side, and then there's another side, a little bit of the other side. Low-key forgot that it was a two-point, so I quickly just added in that little thing there. These are all my drawings from every single Monday that I've been to uni. They're charcoal drawings. I'm not going to show you every single one of them because, yeah, no. I also have to make sure that I have everything packed. For drawing, we had to buy this big old like pencil case full of art equipment, drawing essentials, basically. And I have to make sure that I have everything. So I have my laptop here and I'm about to upload the things on my portfolio. I just made myself some breakfast. I did have another slice of this. It's just some Philadelphia uncucumber on toast. Don't knock it till you try it, it's bloody amazing. Me and my group that was supposed to be having the meeting, we're just deciding whether we're gonna postpone the meeting till tomorrow or just do a group call or something like that. I also have to be sure to keep a close eye on my emails. If there's an update on the coronavirus saying that I can't go into uni today, then sorry, no video. I've recently gotten better at drawing with charcoal, which is really random because I never thought that I would ever have to draw with charcoal, but basically my elective called the Foundations of Drawing, and I chose it as my elective instead of a film elective just so I could probably get better at concept art as well as animation perhaps. Yeah, basically I just want to hone in my drawing skills so I can do concept art, because that would be really, 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 really cool to do. I love art and I love film, so why not mix the two of them? At the moment, that's what I'm looking at doing in the future, but who knows at this point. Also, for my documentary lecture today, I also have to do a pop quiz, which they do every week. Yeah, basically the lectures have been shut down because of the coronavirus, so I'm not going to be going into the lecture today, but I'm going to be watching it online and doing the quiz online as well. So I'm just trying to find out what the guys want to do about this meeting. No one's saying anything and it's kind of awkward because I will have to leave like an hour earlier for my train if we want to do this meeting. So basically in this drawing class we are set with different tasks and we learn about new techniques each week. There's only one class a week, so we focus on different things each week. So I've actually learned a lot from this class and I've only been in it for like 3 weeks now, and I can do a lot of things that I used to not be able to do. So if you guys ever want to have an elective, just some advice for you guys. If you're focusing on one subject and you really want to know something about another subject, don't feel pressured to stay in your, like, I don't know, the group that you're already in. Like, the course that you're studying, you have to stay strictly within those lines. No, if you, just from my experience, if you are really interested in, like, focusing on a different subject for a while, that you're genuinely interested in, you can learn a lot from it, and it could even help you with your actual, your other course, like your big course. Also, I completely forgot to mention that the other day I hit 700 subscribers and oh my god! You guys, that's insane! Thank you so much, I love you all so much, thank you. Alright, so that's my portfolio done. I also need to quickly study for a reading seminar that I'm gonna do in 2 weeks. For that, I'm gonna have to be presenting, like talking about a reading for 25 whole minutes in front of the whole class. So I'm basically going to be running a discussion panel. So that's fun. I already have a lot of notes about it already. So yeah, I think there's only a few notes left that I have to make, and I also have to find another source on this. I need to talk to my group partner to continue further with that, because we both have to agree on an industry source that we're going to use to support our reading statement and basically what we're going to be like talking about during the whole seminar. So yeah, I'm gonna leave that until then. Now I guess I should pack my bag and start, you know, actually getting prepared for uni. Anyway guys, I'm gonna be packing now. I've literally just been filming TikToks. Go check me out if you want. I've just been learning a few TikTok dances and it's kind of embarrassing, but we'll refrain from dissing and judgment, okay? Now I'm just gonna talk you through what I pack to uni every day, the essentials pretty much. So here's my handbag. Basically, I always take a notebook just in case I need to write down some notes. I hate taking notes on a laptop because it takes too long to get it out and, you know, set it up, set up a Word document and start writing down what they've already discussed 2 hours ago. So yeah, notebook. A hairbrush, don't mind the fluff on that, oh my god. Deodorant, of course. Both kinds of deodorant because I perspirate a lot and it's not ideal. Pen, a mechanical pencil, Beats, my glasses. Otherwise I can't see shit. My wallet. And the two other things that I like to pack is some water and a charger. I don't pack snacks because there's a Woolies Metro just across the road from my uni. That's just any other day at film school, but when I'm at art school, drawing class, I have to pack my tote bag full of supplies. And that's pretty much it for packing now. Yeah, I guess we should be on our way in about an hour or so.
Here's a better look at my outfit. I just paired this black top from Charcoal with the belt from Factory, which has the missing thing, don't even get me started, and also the pants from Ra Ra Superstar with some Adidas shoes.
Yeah, I made it to the train station. My train is coming in like 10 minutes. Talking about being punctual. Oops, I forgot to press go. By the way, today I'm meeting up with my friend from high school, which is Zara. Aww. She's in my drawing class, which is super lucky. To have a friend from high school in my class is really rare because a lot of my friends don't go to Griffith. I think only one or two people who I knew from high school go to Griffith, and that includes Zara. So here. It's white chocolate and raspberry hot chocolate. It's really good. Basically, it wasn't really a typical day at film school slash art school, just because it was only my drawing class, which is only on a Monday. Nothing to do with film, which is my major, so if it was on a day I had a film class, I wouldn't exactly be able to film much anyway because I would be doing stuff. It's very hands-on at film school, so I wouldn't really have the time to like film what's going on. The only time I would be able to do that is if I'm actually on set, but even then you're supposed to be working, not supposed to be filming a vlog, you know what I mean? But yeah, as soon as I got home, got into some comfy clothes, about to wash my makeup off and head to bed. Today wasn't a busy day, it was just a drawing class. Didn't end up going to the meeting because it was cancelled, they couldn't make it. So hopefully on Wednesday we'll be able to have a meeting. If you guys liked this video, please show your love and support by giving it a good old thumbs up and subscribe if you like my videos. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. I really enjoyed filming it. Let me know if I should do more of these. Bye guys.